practice. Right, here we go. And they're off. So, to the top, the charge with the baton. Round that top pole as tight as you can get, and then back again and hand it over. And on the near side, it's Warwickshire. But handing over first, Dorset Stars. Unfortunately, Warwickshire have a pole down. Bedfordshire, Dorset, Kent. Kent tight on the pole there, but I think it's Bedfordshire now take it up. Next handover, Bedfordshire. Driving for the line, out they go. And it's Dorset and Bedfordshire, Dorset and Bedfordshire. Unfortunately, Kent have had a pole down. On the far side, we have Dorset Navy. But the pole's down for Bedfordshire, I think. And the pole's down again for Warwickshire. I don't know, they're dropping like flies. So that's Dorset Stars. If they can keep off these poles and get themselves home, they will be the winners of this one. They have plenty of space and time. And Dorset Stars take the first race, but it's only one race. Hula hoop. Right. Watch those lines, assistant referees. And through the tyre they go, and it's Warwickshire first to show. Bedfordshire hard on the hill. Kent not far behind them. Won and lost on the turns. Here they come. Warwickshire, Kent, Bedfordshire all in a row. Who's through that tyre first? Bedfordshire. Oh, Warwickshire's pony's not cooperating. That lets Kent come. Oh, and Bedfordshire. Goodness. Kent and Bedfordshire. Neck and neck, tight on the line. Here we go. Devon not far behind them either. Devon, oh! And Bedfordshire can't get back in the plate quickly enough. So, who's that going to let in? Out come Kent! Out come Devon! Come on, Devon! About time we had somebody from the West Country. Come on, Mr. Cook! That looks like the Cooksley's old pony. Oh! Don't know. Kent! Bedfordshire finish. Now Dorset Stars, now. So they're off. So who's it going to be first with the mug on the pole? Everybody's got their mug on the pole. Now, handover. Broken fingernail time, here they come. And it's Bedfordshire first to show. Warwickshire and Dorset Stars now maybe taking over the pace. Devon doing really well as well. Oh, Devon unfortunately missed the mug pickup. So it's Bedfordshire, but I think Dorset Stars is just taking him on the handover. Oh, neck and neck! Now look at these two go. Bedfordshire and Dorset Stars, nothing in it. Up to the top and round. Oh, and the pony stumbles, so she misses the pickup. Hard luck. So, Dorset Navy coming out, but Bedfordshire now in the lead. Bedfordshire, Warwickshire trying to get back to him. And Bedfordshire keep it going. It's there. Hatband comes home. Round she comes, the final rider for Bedfordshire. Through and over the line she goes, followed by Warwickshire, then Dorset Stars, then Devon. With a tray of drinks would be good. Some squash or something. Gin and tonic, no drinking in the box. Right, bottles down. Oh, pretty well for everybody. Bit of a dosey dose for Devon, but other than that, everybody's going well. And it's Dorset Navy and Warwickshire first to show. And Brecon coming in like a steam train. Fantastic handover too. Well done, Brecon. And out they go and put one at the top now. Here they come. Now it is going to be Warwickshire and Bedfordshire, but just still slightly in the lead is Brecon. Brecon and Warwickshire and Bedfordshire. Oh, and it's on the floor for Bedfordshire. So now we have the final rider for Brecon goes out. They are well in the lead as Kent on the far side trying to get back to them. Bedfordshire coming home extremely fast. And the bottle goes on the floor. So does that let in? That lets in. Warwickshire have finished. Warwickshire finished. Kent have finished. Now here comes Brecon. Now I think Devon are going to come to take the next place. Here we have Dorset Navy and Bedfordshire. Ooh, one for the judges. I'm not on the angle. I think Dave Bedfordshire Navy possibly, but is there to make sure that nobody gets hurt. So Bedfordshire on the far side. Excellent pickup. That was a brilliant pickup. Now, here comes Kent. And Dorset Stars. On the far side, however, Bedfordshire are now looking extremely smooth. Dorset Navy playing a bit of football with the litters in the middle, but now we have Hatbands coming home, and that is Bedfordshire who take that by a country mile. Show some class there. Now, who's going to... Oh, the bin goes down for the Navy. The ship goes down. Right, Dorset Navy check, and they're home. Dorset Stars, rather. Then Devon. Devon. So off they go to the top. Right. So absolute. I'm sorry, I've been looking at other things, including a drink of water which arrived for me, so I've completely lost the plot. In a minute, the white hat bands will arrive, which will tell me where everything is. But... we have Bedfordshire hat band coming forward there, looking pretty confident in this one.
Go, mate, go, go!
Look at that pony from Bedfordshire. His ears pricked, looking for... Oh, it was. Oh, for a moment, its ears pricked. And it saw the brother rider coming towards it. So Bedfordshire have their white hat band on the field of play. There's three or four. Out goes the Dorset Stars hat band on the far side. But on the far side, Warwickshire come home to take this. Warwickshire beats Bedfordshire. Then the Dorset Stars, I think, are going to take third spot. Kent have missed the bucket. Now they kick the bucket. What's it called? Sydney. Sydney? Sydney. Sydney's for sale. Comes with a complete with a harbour bridge. Right, so off to the top they go, and it's... Oh. Oh, Kent and Dorset Navy had a bit of a problem, but Kent have taken a little while longer. Out go Bedfordshire, out go Dorset Stars, out go Brecon, out go Warwickshire, Dorset Navy and Devon. Here comes Kent. All turning fast at the top. Oh, Molly, Molly, Molly. But it's Bedfordshire now. Bedfordshire take it up with Warwickshire hard on their heels. Bedfordshire, Warwickshire. Then Devon and Brecon. Brecon just falling a little behind, I think. Devon picking up a little bit of speed on them, turned a bit quicker. Maybe not, it's neck and neck, but it's Bedfordshire. Bedfordshire coming over for their final handover. And out goes the last rider for Bedfordshire. Out goes the last rider for Warwickshire. Out goes the last rider for Devon. Absolutely ramming up the field. Absolutely charging to the top. But it's going to be... Oh, Bedfordshire missed the putting. Oh, and Warwickshire do too. So, Warwickshire take this one. Out comes... Home comes Brecon. Home comes Kent and Bedford together. I don't know who took that. Poor old Devon rider Unfortunately, problem at the front. Here come Dorset Stars. This is a good competition. And they're off. So, the charge to the top, and it's down for everybody, I think. Oh, no. So, Devon on the far side, just in the lead from Bedfordshire. But Bedfordshire now first to show. Dorset Stars. Devon on the far side. Final riding, this is it. Here they come. Watch them flowing down the arena. And it's Devon Dorset Stars by 8,000 miles from Devon on the far side. Then Kent, then Warwickshire, Bedfordshire coming open on the brakes. 5-3, 1.5-6, 4-7, 1.5-5, 3, 1.5-6. So the winners of the Junior B final here at the Southern Championships 2011 on a magnificent 40 points are Dorset Stars. I think you can afford to get them some summer kit now. I worry about them getting heat exhaustion in those long sleeves, you know. Now, I don't seem to have, where's their declaration form gone? Let's see who they are. Dorset Stars are Lauren Day, brilliant. Sammy Jo Palmer, Jad Hill, Astrid Strome Brown, and Rosie Pratt. Yes? With Echo Monty, Molly, she's a lovely, lovely Cremello, Sid and Fallon. And it's Sydney that's for sale. Astrid wants, you're thinking faster, something bigger, Astrid. Faster and bigger. Right, fair enough. They're trained by Shelley Aylott. Well done, Shelley. And that's your Dorset Stars team, the winners of the B final here today. Well done, all of you. It was a good final.
So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. You keep on building lies that you make up for.